highest peak in SoCal, San Gorgonio, also known as Old Greyback. It sits at 11,503 feet of altitude.
All right, here we go. Beautiful morning. Once you're coming up this main road, you'll come across the creek. Right now I'm about 7,000 feet of elevation, ran across this nice little creek. And it's funny because most of the videos I saw, I guess they never recorded this area, but it's fucking beautiful. Meet some friends.
Yeah.
Bob. Alex. Adam?
Yeah.
Lake Elsinore?
Yep.
Lake Elsinore.
Hell yeah. We're about halfway, 4 miles. He has 4.7, somewhere around there. About 2,200 feet of gain. Feeling fucking awesome.
This just sucks.
Climbed 2,400. Close to mile 6. And I'm already over 9,000 feet of elevation. You can actually see San Jacinto. I'm about 7.3 miles. I climbed almost 4,000 feet and we're about to hit 10,000 feet of elevation. Total ascent of 4,500. Anyways, what am I saying? So the last mile has a name. Her name is Karen and she's a real bitch. A real bitch. The views though, look at that. You can still see San Jacinto over there. Come on, come on man, get up there. 9 miles so far, 5,000 feet of ascent, and then over 11,000 feet of elevation, and about 5 hours and change, and that looks like the summit. Hello, sexy. Almost there. There it is. Now, picking a spot to sleep. Just for that pure challenge, 60 pounds right there. I would not recommend it. So I got so lucky. I was at, that's some little ass spot over there now. And the lady right there was like, are you gonna stay here? Do you snow her? And I was a lady. I've been carrying 60 pounds. I'm not gonna look for nothing else. And I was breaking rocks and moving to make space because you could barely fit. And then bam! This cool group over there saw me doing that and they're like, hey, we're not gonna stay here. You can have a spot. And look at this. It's a fucking penthouse. Yeah, buddy. Well, if you're wondering why my pack was 60 pounds, besides the 6 gallons of water, I bring all kinds of crap. I even got a mattress and a pillow. Boiling water. I think I'm gonna get a two-person tent. It's just kind of small, man. Pero, pinche cafecito. It's looking cold. Like the cold.
mistake.